Hello everyone, we are back with another State of Decay lifeline.
Hey Army, you really had me going there. I thought maybe you were going to turn this thing around, start making a positive difference for the people of Danforth, but all you know how to do is get people killed.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to switch over to her, I meant to. We gotta take her. But you know what? Fuck it. We'll go ahead and have him come with us.
Time to get it on!
Cause we're just gonna loot. Cause we need a loot. So, I killed off a lot of people by accident. If you can read up there and see Population 7. It was by accident, big time accident, but that's okay, I guess. I'm just trying to warehouse, surviving this apocalypse. It's a freaking stages where the waves come in. That's what really gets me. Which sucks, but it's what we're gonna have to end up doing. Holy shit. Didn't know this was gonna be so terrible here. Holy crap. This is a good way to start game off, get in your car stuck. Holy shit, if you can see, I looted everything over there, so it's good there. No, I wouldn't mind taking that car, but a lot of fucking zombies around. Okay, right there.
Clear, sir.
Please be a weapon.
Black Friday out.
Black Friday. There is alcohol.
Nice.
I'm doing a very quiet search real quick because I can't afford to track anything. There's another gun case on the floor. I like these warehouses because they're just so freaking.
No room for that.
This is Sasquatch calling Black Friday. Requesting additional forces at my position inside the Highway 9 tunnel.
Black Friday to. Who is this again?
I've been listening to you pokes yammer on the radio for a couple days now, doing your best to fuck up the apocalypse. So how about we mark your call sign later after you fucking come out here and reinforce my ass?
Get off this frequency, buddy. This is for grown-up army work, not whatever it is you're doing.
What I'm doing is saving the damn world, shit for brains. I got the key to fixing this whole mess right here in my pack. What I don't have is a way out of this damn tunnel. You want to get out of this mess alive? I suggest you send me a fucking extraction.
Is this guy for real?
I don't know, but this is the best show I've had since the light went out. I said go get this guy.
We'll do it. Because my team likes it, and I like him, and whoever else likes him. Oh my gosh. We'll do it. Okay. Enough of my singing. Not down here, is it? Yes, it is.
Just give me help you with them. Look, my orders were just to bring back those documents, but I can't leave you here. Come on.
This game takes a lot of loot, and I can tell you that.
We're here. Stay near the landing zone until the helicopter gets here. As long as you don't do anything stupid, we'll keep you alive.
Thank you.
Yours, come pick me up.
it's yours if you come pick me up. Oh, damn it. I don't think we're headed her way. Key to survival is right over here. I know what this is. My god, my friend ran off. What the fuck just happened at home? Thanks, bro.
Rope Peach. I understand this beacon was some kind of supply drop. Military, or at least made look that way. I don't know of any other supply operation in your area. So as far as I'm concerned, that crate is yours.
Exercise caution. I wrote out. Awesome. I have not seen any painkillers. There we go. Maybe painkillers are harder to get in this. I'm not really sure. Now, we have building supplies, so let's go ahead and go. Yeah, 50, okay. Okay, good in summers, I think. For ultimate materials. Okay, mom. Do need someone to come with me, so. Oh, no. You working out.
Are we ready to move?
Yes, we are. If you take off on me, there will be fucking issues. I can't risk to lose any more of you guys. It will be bad news. course, it's nighttime too. Ooh, look at how much zombies are over there. Okay. Carefully. We may be... No, nothing in there. That horde's going somewhere. Okay. We're gonna hop right over here. Oh, after we come out. Here. You got my back, right? Yes, he is. Does. She or he. I can't tell with that helmet.
Nice.
Woo. Thank you. That was scary. The heck was that thing? Gosh. Can't do this alone, woman.
About time you showed up. Let's get my high-speed, low-drag ass back to your base.
I hope this is, yes, it is. Damn. It turned on. Yeah, you guys got my back, right?
No room for that.
Okay, come on. Oh. Wrong area. My turn is right up here.
So, your name is Sasquatch?
My name is His Holiness Sergeant Kelly Eldridge III, Bucking Esquire.
All right. You know, I could have left you back in that tunnel.
Oh, sorry. I didn't realize this was a fucking daycare. Gotta learn to say please and thank you.
What's this miracle you say you're toting around?
You ain't got the queen.
I ain't got the patience.
Just get me back to base and talk to my handler, all right? Clear this whole thing right the hell up.
Like, my partner's being a little stupid, so I'm sorry for the meanness. What the fuck is wrong with her? Get in the car, woman. There we go. Hopefully. Yes. Almost hit the 30-minute point. Driving. I didn't know this was a fucking daycare. That was hilarious, guys. The shit out of me. I'm gonna freaking cry if this happens again. Of course it did. See if I can go. There we go. Recovering the felon belongings. Whoa, who's that? Oh.
I don't know any Sergeant Eldridge. We had an agency operation over at Doghouse before it went dark. Not much chance of contacting them now.
So this guy's legit, General?
I have no idea. I guess your guy is Special Activities Division, but what he was doing in there, anybody guess?
I know what I was doing. Getting tissue samples from one of those armless, noisy freaks. My handler said this biopsy is worth me risking my funky ass. So do you people want it or not?
If it's intel on the Zeds, we want it. Put Sergeant Eldridge on the next bird.
Not yet. I got a whole list of freaks to get through first. Oh. And without my handler, I'm gonna need access to your intel.
Sir?
Can you afford to turn down another rifle? Take him on.
Roger that. But he's not going on another freak hunting mission without an escort. Rescuing him once is enough. You want our intel, you're under our command. Got it?
Oh! Yes, sir.
I'm a woman.
So I guess you're my commanding officer now. Well. By your leave, boss. Can I pretty please continue my operation?
Jeez, he's fucking...
You ready for this shit?
Yeah, I'm in good oh my gosh. Seriously? Let me see. easy. It's nighttime. I'll go do one more thing, and then I'll come back and start writing on his thing for the next episode. Oh, she's...
Stay calm. I'm on the way.
Stay calm. I'm on the way. Oh, she has, like, ammo. That's what I really need for my team. 14 bullets, yeah. Okay, I thought my coffee was warm enough. Fuck, I wasn't watching my screen, sorry guys. I was watching the map. Why is this shit put there just perfectly? Can it become daytime? I feel like the Zeds are a lot harder at night. Oh, not going that way. Big Bubba's over there. Level 2 threat. Level 2. Shit. She's getting down. Oh my god, she's going home. Oh, she's sick now, huh? She could have at least finished a mission with me. Let's find some good shit.
Nice.
The horde is like right.
We've got company here.
Gather quickly.
Take that one out.
I'm gonna end up dying because we go back for this. Yep. I'm dead. Right here. Sorry,
four cans down, Zeds are inside.
No one told me the bait. Fuck. Of course, the place is always under attack when I'm gone. This shit's bullshit. Okay, 32 minutes left. Coming daytime. I don't have time for this shit. Move. Yeah. This is so fucked right now. I have outposts, but they don't do anything for me. Or maybe I just don't know how to handle it. Help. Of course, I died. Come on, I don't have time for this shit. Just pick someone and let me be them.
Hi, Rogue. This is Black Friday. We have Michelle Martin inbound with a stack of duckies.
There's plenty of room on the landing pad, Black Friday.
Back to 7.
You ready for another extraction when we have the intel? I wrote it up.
Other person been with us forever now. Cannot believe she's dead. That kind of sucks, to be honest.
So I guess you're my man.
can't believe she's dead. That kind of sucks.
Scratch that off the wish list.
She's the only female we have now. Yep. Only female we got. Oh no, we got her, but she's sick. Fuck. That's right. I better go deal with her. Or go see what's up.
Let me ask you something, Army guys. Are you doing this on purpose? Are you trying to get people killed? Do you want the world to end? Because at the rate you're going, I'd say you're halfway there.
What does she think we are? Miracle workers? She's just a civilian. We can't expect her to understand.
Like and subscribe for the next State of Decay. I hope you had a beautiful time. Bye-bye.